أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، والصلاة والسلام على أشرف المرسلين سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وأصحابه أنصار أجمعين. I haven't honestly watched the videos because honestly I don't like to watch myself, but I need to watch them because I'm gonna take some notes. This coward telling me the mother got nothing to do with her kids. So people who wrote Sira for us, they are useless. Ibn Kathir, Ibn Hisham, Ibn Sadus, all these people, because they told us in the Sira that Safiya radiallahu anha wa ardaha, the auntie of the Prophet salam, when she had a child, she wouldn't allow him to cry. She used to put him outside. She said, my son doesn't cry, I am raising a lion. If Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala he could create us without mother. Every baby come next to a cow and take milk. No, you are not cow, you are not whatever, because all the animals drink milk. But the difference between Muslim and non-Muslim, Muslim take dignity with the milk, honorability, courage. Not Pakistani. Not defending the tyrant. I know for a fact Abdullah is Madkhali because I spoke to him twice in Oxford Street, where he have a dawah table more than hour every time, but he avoided answering, and this the same thing happened. And after I avoid, I said I never could come to him. He came to me. When he come to me, I wouldn't allow a sneaky coward to come close to me. I don't need salamu alaikum or salamu alaikum. I don't need. Go to. Get lost. No, not to me. So I asked this sneaky coward and say, I made a video 2 weeks ago. How about that? 6 years ago. Busy with other things. Busy with the pivot of your life. أَفْحَسِبْتُمْ. How many times Allah said in Quran, أَفْحَسِبْتُمْ. And أَمْ حَسِبْتُمْ. أَنْ تَدْخُلُوا الْجَنَّةِ ولما يعلم الله. Live. If you want to live animal life, go. But get. Don't come to us. Go. Don't come to me, not us. Don't come to me. When I brought you to this Khanzir Adnan Rashid, and I said this man insulted me, Khawarij, Khawarij, and the other guy, may Allah forgive him, want to beat me up in front of you. Why didn't see this haram? This is not good. Why your tongue, you paralyzed in tongue? When Adnan Rashid, the Khanzir, when he finished, said, my advice, you don't talk to each other. Why don't say, where did he get from? Someone oppressing someone, and you tell him, don't talk. And this tell you. This Adnan Rashid, the Khanzir, that they use when you are grown up from charity money, you cannot say the truth. You cannot, because it's going to affect your income. So you don't say it and don't talk to each other. And did he listen to him? No. Why? Because they are both the youth and you defending the youth. And when I tell you you fit on that, he said no. I had a brother, may Allah bless him, when he said in the comment, you came ready for that. Yes, you came ready. Because I haven't seen you for what? 7, 10 months? I don't know, a year? You coming straight away and the camera recording? No problem. Record this one as well. This is the difference between a Muslim mother, even Safiya, radiallahu anha, she wasn't Muslim at the time. Because Abdullah ibn Zubayr born in رضي الله عنه وضع ليتر. آمنة بنتها دبرت حسلام مرة. She had a duty. She sent him to the Bedouin to the to come to this, away from Mecca. Why? Because she's a good mother. She knew Mecca are full of different tongue, different nationality coming, different tribes, and every tribe have different accent. She sent him away to know the pure Arabic language, to know how to be a man in the desert, to keep him away from the disease, because Mecca, because people coming from all over the world, this disease sometime, but the desert is pure, natural environment. A coward, a sneaky coward, this is not insulting. The insult, when one Sahabi, I forgot his name, he told Bilal, you son of black woman. This insult. Because Bilal, he's Allah created him like this. So why Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala choose his mother? Why tell him like this? But when I see coward like you, I see you coward. When I see donkey like your friend, and I tell him donkey because 45 minutes he cannot say. Really, he cannot say what is Madkhali or where they are, or you are the same because I see you giving dakhwa to this Jamaican guy, 65 years old, I don't know, and he talking about this is mashallah, this is the Prophet ﷺ done this, and the Sahaba, and the Salaf, you follow the Salaf instead. A coward. Didn't Shamsi told me spy? You accept that? Spy should be killed. A coward. Why didn't Al Haram say that? Maybe someone of your donkeys or dogs follow you, go and do it for you. Didn't Shamsi like you said I'm Khawarij and Khawarij should be dealt with? What happened if a dog like him come and do it? Didn't Shamsi said I'm honey trap? Why didn't tell him that? How many times Shamsi asked him about Aziz? Are you Aziz? Ask him a drug dealer, why ask about Aziz? What is the benefit of this question? How many times you tell him you are T, Mr. T, not working Mr. T? How many times you told him you are fundamental? What is this? You accept all this? This not endanger my life? But because you are the first one I said, but I'm not going to say it. You have two scales, and this is the nifaq. If you have one scale, wrong is wrong. But we don't know if you've grown up like this. Keep away, man. Keep your distance. We don't want it. Assalamu alaikum. We don't want it. Go, you got Sheikh Donkey, you got Shamsi, you got Anwar, you got go to Ali Dara, go to these people, man. Don't come close. Come, because I'm fair, come defend yourself. And when you give evidence, give it in place. Don't be like Khawarij. Give evidence exactly to fit for the situation. Yes? Al-Quran, who's ma shi'it, li ma shi'it. Don't say words like verses. You say, I insult my parents? Wallahi, I don't mind to insult my parents. But I free one of the scholars. Because if a real scholar, I'm not a scholar. May Allah forgive me. I didn't learn to be a scholar. I learned something else. But I know what is, I met real scholar. You never seen one single hair of them. I know what the effect of one scholar can wake up the whole ummah. But you, because you are zalim and you coward, sneaky, you trying to make difficult for Muslim to raise, to get a real scholar free. I'm not gonna say may Allah make you suffer like the family, but I believe any good scholar is better than me 100 times and better than my family. And I said it before, wallahi, I am willing to go to jail in place of a real scholar because he might weaken the ummah. I am getting scams coming and attack from left, right, left and center. But I say, وَاصْبِرْ كَمَا صَبَرَ أُولِي الْعَزْمِ مِنَ الرُّسُلِ الله told محمد عليه السلام, be patient like the mighty prophet. And this is the qudwa, this is the leadership. وَاصْبِرْ وَمَا صَبْرُكَ إِلَّا بِاللَّهِ يَا لَيْنَ مَسْبُرُ وَصَبِرُ وَرَبِطُ وَاتَّقُوا الْعَبْدِ فِي الْحُونَ. وَاعْلَمْ أَنَّ النَّصْرَ مَعَ الصَّبْرِ. I am waiting for you to defend yourself. Come and defend the criminal and tawagheet. Come. Today I'm giving you 2 mil dose. If it doesn't work, I'm going to give you 5 mil. Maybe 10 mil. Assalamu alaikum, brother and sister. And be careful from these fake cowards. Insha'Allah, by the blessing of Allah, I'm gonna do some research about how many Muslim leader, Muslim commander killed by Munafiq. And the first one of them, Umar bin Khattab, رضي الله عنه وأرضاه. Be careful, brother. Assalamu alaikum.